I saw Deontay Wilder get stopped by Tyson Fury. What's your reaction?
I mean, it was his night, Tyson Fury night. Tyson Fury looked sharp. You know, he looked on point. And I don't know if one of the shots. What's up with him? I don't know if one of those shots kind of knocked off his equilibrium, and it kind of, you know, knocked him off balance. And I don't think he can get back to it.
Was it a trilogy fight?
Oh, definitely.
He
go different.
Do you think
should be next Tyson Fury must watch?
Yeah,
more money in the third fight anyway.
Were you surprised at how easily Tyson Fury was seemingly able to hurt Wilder in the fight?
Yeah, I was surprised. But I think that his equilibrium, I think, when he got hit, it kind of knocked it off.
Did it seem like there was some damage to Deontay's eardrum or his ear?
It looked like it was leaked. So
was that first knockdown legitimate? Was that first down legitimate, or
did you think it was a rabid punch?
Nah, it was legitimate like that. He did the same. It was legitimate.
Thank you, Cam.
Is there any way so I can guarantee to get a
drink? Hopefully there's security there.
Yeah, come on, big friend.
Deontay Wilder gets stopped by Fury, Daniel.
What's up with Zuffa Boxing?
Well, you look awesome tonight. You look incredible.
What's up with Zuffa Boxing?
Back up.
Hey, watch out, guys. What's up with Zuffa Boxing?
Watch out, guys.
Jake. IFL TV, what do you think of Tyson Fury's performance here?
Tyson did good. Deontay, bro.
Disappointed in Deontay?
He boxed like trash, bro. Like, he wasn't throwing jabs. Like,
what do you think that was? Do you think Tyson just started too fast for him?
I think Tyson might just be a better boxer. That's what it comes down to. No excuses. I was on Wilder's side, but like, you're not throwing jabs. You have no game plan. You're waiting for one big right hand. It's not coming, bro.
Who will see a third fight?
You don't want to see a third fight?
Tyson will kill him.
Well, back to the Joshua. You think Tyson should just jump straight down to the back of the Joshua and get it going?
Yeah, maybe.
When you next back in the ring then, Jake?
July.
July against who?
You know KSI.
Name? KSI?
Zach Randolph.
Rashad, you want to see a third fight between those two?
Man. I'm a little upset while the loss. I don't know what to think right now.
Can you take a picture with my big bro?
What up, Zeebo?
You gotta get you out.
You feel it? Can you take a picture with my big bro?
Ross, what do you think about that fight, man? You want to see a third fight?
Y'all chill out.
You want to see a third fight, Ross?
Yes, sir. We're coming out. We're trying to come out.
Rondo, you want to see a third fight between them?
Y'all, come on, my love.
Okay.